I might have burned my hand to get this clean, but this is the cleanest it's ever been.